I have set aside shilling 3 billion to subsidize the supply of farm inputs through the e-voucher system to reach 200,000 small-scale farmers. I have also allocated shilling 3.5 billion for expanded community household irrigation. This will cushion farmers from the adverse effects of weather and further secure food supply chains. Further,